Hello everybody, how are you? I am Naresh and your teacher here. I will be reaching your different questions and their answers. So I welcome you on classita.com where we will be discussing questions. So let's get on the questions. So our today question is, why did some colonists call the Impartial the admin of the Justice Act, the Murder Act? The correct answer of the question is, colonists thought that it would allow officials to get away with murder. So that the answer of the question. If you are searching any other question, please visit www.classita.com and find on the search section. If you have any question to ask, there are now sessions on the right side of the website. Fill the form and we'll be answering you as soon as I can. Thank you for watching this video. Please do not forget to like, share, subscribe our channel. Until next question, bye bye.